week is face art week. So now you're going to make double sword ninja. Now I'm currently recording with just a video camera, as you can see, to my TV. If any of you guys know how I can set up to record the TV itself, and it's HD and everything, comment down below, please, because I'd really like to know how to do it. Alright, continuing. Create for me images, and I'm probably a male. And now, what you want to do is just take the head and make it bald. So that should be on the fifth page. Now, with the eyebrows, you want to get the straightest eyebrows and the thinnest eyebrows, which should be on the second page, and make them black. Now, you want to rotate them once, counterclockwise. Make them four times bigger, so they're going off the face. Make them eight times wider. And make them go down five times. So it should look like this. Now, continuing on to the eyes. What you want to do is you want to go to the second page and select the eyes that look like squinting, so like this, which should be on the third row, first column. Oh no, sorry. Yeah, third row, first column. Alright, now I'm going to take them three times clockwise. Make them three times bigger. And make them go in two times. And make them go down six times. So it should look like he has a really wacky moustache with no eyes. Now, continuing on to the nose, you want to get the triangle off. This will be his hat. So, make it two times bigger and up as much as possible. Now, continuing on to the mouth. Grab the one that looks like it's the first page, second row, first column. It looks like he's smiling, but he has two lines on the side of his mouth. Okay, now, make it four times bigger, eight times up. So you can see that's his hands. Alright, now we're going to add a mole. This will be his head. Make it four times bigger, so as big as possible, eight times up, six times to the right, and seven times up. So it should look like his hat is floating above his head. You can either do that if you want, to make it look like he's got the hat on, or just make it look like this, that. Now, sorry, what you want to do is add a moustache. Get the first row, second column, and make it go five times up. And yeah, that's it. Now, just make the size however you want.
Daddy loves me the most. Buxta. Buxta.